The Healthy Smiles, Healthy Hearts Initiative is the shared commitment to work towards integration. American Heart Association, Delta Dental, who believe that integration, the thought that oral health is essential for heart health is essential for oral health, is a thing that we ought to be working on together. So dental health professionals can be involved in screening, counseling, informing patients about heart health. Heart health professionals, primary care docs, can be and should be talking about the importance of oral health, all in the name of advancing total health in an integrated way.
Having oral health care issues is associated in the future with having cardiovascular risk factors. And we know that cardiovascular risk factors like diabetes and various other conditions can then cause you to be more likely to have oral health issues.
It's important to remember that they're inextricably tied so that when that primary care provider is seeing a patient thinking about oral health and making sure that that patient is directed for teeth cleaning on a regular basis happens. And in turn, in the oral health setting, the dentist's office, one thing that can be done very easily is to check someone's blood pressure. High blood pressure is a very common condition that, when diagnosed and treated, changes the trajectory of someone's life as they proceed. Patients benefit from parts of the system thinking in an integrated way by the notion that every opportunity to do the right thing for a patient is a lost opportunity if it's not taken. And what I mean by that is that if you are in a doctor's office and there's the opportunity to talk about the importance of oral health and let's have you go see the dentist, that's taking the opportunity to address all things that could and should be addressed. In turn, in the dentist's office, the opportunity to screen somebody for high blood pressure or to talk to them about their physical activity or their sleep or their tobacco use is an opportunity to do the right thing when not doing it becomes a missed opportunity.
We want to create a uniform standard of care that all health professionals can actually follow to integrate into their clinical protocols so that the care delivered across the country, regardless if you're in a rural setting or an urban setting or a suburban setting, that equity of care permeates throughout the entire country. Then we turn that into data and insights, and then we understand how to continuously improve. We talk about dental offices doing early detection, and that's going to elevate the role of the dental visit in the mind of our culture beyond just a tooth check into a health check. But also from the medical side, there are a lot of people that go see a physician that don't go see a dentist in the same year. We want to elevate the role of dentistry in the mind of the physician so that when they see patients, they're thinking oral health and they get the patients to the dental office as well.
It is the first time that we have looked to collaborate with someone outside of dental care or oral health care and really start to imagine, how can we think about the connection between oral health and health, and how do we collaborate with an organization that does a lot of incredible work across the healthcare continuum around cardiovascular health, and how do we join them in bringing our 70 years of data and insights and experience and really start to close that gap? So it's really innovative for us because we have stepped outside of our, if you will, capabilities and started to explore with a thought partner.
One of my favorite quotes is, Hans Rosling. I'm not an optimist. I'm a serious possibilist. And I love that quote, and it is apropos to healthy smiles, healthy hearts, because the possibilities are really pretty great, and all that we need already exists. We don't need to invent new things. We need to just put to work the things we have. We may need to put them together in different ways, but the possibilities are endless. So being a possibilist just fits with healthy smiles, healthy hearts.